What is up, potatoes? It's a guy named Potato here, and today we're back with the Points Club. Probably 80th episode. I don't know. I don't keep track of these things. Now let's do it. Oh, can I do that? No. There's no fucking fish in there. What the fuck am I even doing? Should I go to Roy's place? Well, I don't know what the fuck I should do. But we have the money, so I can eat that shit and go to gym. I'm not gonna fight for a while. I don't want my shit to get fucked. Or should I don't know. I really don't know. I think I shouldn't though. I wish I could, you know, if I could see my opponent before it, you know, it would be really nice. I don't wanna just go to fucking fighting other fucking people who has agility trained. Because I just fucking keep losing it. I don't have the other stats. Okay. It's so fucking hard to gain stats. Oh, I have fucking Adrian. I'm gonna go do that. The next time I train, I'm gonna go to Adrian first. So we can fall in love. Alright. I think I'm gonna wait until I have my full health back. It's gonna be really good if I get my full health back. Oh shit. We are hungry. Oh, I keep fucking losing this process. Should I work? I think I should work. Speed on at the monies. Oh fuck. Okay, wait. I have an idea. Let's go grocery store. Get, you know, buy meat and pizza with all the money we have, and then go to Mick's place. So it can feed us. Yo, what's up? Feed me. Thanks, my man. My man. Jesus fucking Christ, man. You're a fucking old fuck. Okay, we're not fucking sick anymore. We don't have a broken leg. What? We almost fucking had it, dog. Jesus fucking Christ. Ugh. Oh wait, I fucking thought I ate the hamburger. Okay, I got my health back. Pretty nice. Meat. Eat the pizza. Go to work. Oh, it's too fucking far. Okay, stop. Are we gonna go for another fitty? Nice, nice, nice. Okay. I'm gonna fight. Should I say fuck it and fight? I don't know. Now I'm not gonna fight the ultimate fight, but let's go to gym. Oh no, let's not go to gym. Let's go to grocery store, get some food. Thank you, Apu. You got compliments, but you don't fucking do up any free stuff. Okay, let's go home. Eat, sleep, and repeat. Okay, our energy don't go up like food. Ooh, I fucking ate down this soda, I guess. Hey, what's up? Irene, you're so beautiful. What? 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 Did I get friendzoned by her? Come on, we're chatting, like, what do you want? Fucking Flounder. Come on, what else do you want? I don't have any money for a gift. You're so much of a fucking bitch, Adrian. Okay, like we've been having conversation for hours. Fall in love with me, fucking. You fucking hoe. I'm gonna chat until 6, and if you don't fucking fall in love with me, you little bitch, you're gonna fucking regret it. Oh, she's... Okay, she fell in love. Thanks, bitch. Okay. Let's go to gym. And fuck some shit up. Let's go. I probably win the fight. I will need this fight because money. We're getting stronger every day. Just stronger and stronger every day. Fuck no. Was the fight today? Yes, it's today. Alright. Let's get this going. Can I get it to 9? Before the fight? I hope so. Okay, I hope I can get this tonight before the fight. We're in love. We train so much better now. Alright. Let's just get it to 9 and then fight. Come on, dude. Come on. Don't bait me up now. Don't bait me up now. Okay. Fight. Shit. This guy again, this fucking guy again. At least we have 100 health now. Fuck, dude. He's stealing too much fucking damage. Okay, he's out of energy now. But he fucking beat us already. Okay, he's out of fucking energy. We should be beating him. Come on, dude. Stop fucking sleeping. Come on. Oh, this is going so close. But he can take us on one combo. Oh, we fucked him up. We fucked that motherfucker up. Yeah. Get that fucking shit. Get that fucking shit. Get that fucking shit out of my face, bitch. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go to the fucking bar to celebrate this with a fight. Come on. Let me test myself, bro. This is gonna be easy peasy. Come on, like, I can be the Russian guy. Come on, dude. Klaus. Oh, it's a German guy. Come on, Klaus. I can take my wrench out of you. Come on, dude. Come on, come on, come on. Just bring that fucking shit over to me. Bring that fucking shit over to me. Come on. Yeah, you fucking bitch. It's hard to find any more opponents for you. You're not the best among us. Oh, what the fuck? And by the way, I think you're a good guy. Pleasure to you. I'm going to ask you for some help. Okay. Oh, that guy. They already asked for my help. Okay, let's get this. Alright, we got a new move now, boys. Let's go to the biker camp. Yo, what's up? Your brother Tyler. That's great, the name's McKay. Okay. Fucking bubble. I'm pretty sure, Mickey. That's the thing. That's great, Zaddy. Oh shit, that was a man. Hi, are you Bubble? Yeah, that's me. Who's asking? We met Bubble. What the fuck, dude? Oh shit. It's gonna be hard to beat. Yeet! Okay. If that guy fucking hits me, I'm fucking dead. Like. Oh fuck. I can knock him out and just combo him. Oh shit. Okay, he's trying to dodge. But he has it. He's that fucking caveman, I think. Oh, we ran out of energy. Okay. Oh shit, he might fucking knock us out. Oh. It was easy. Fucking bubble. Oh, why? Oh. The poor old man. The poor old man. Mickey, you shouldn't have done that. Oh, he gave me a gift. Oh, he gave us some fucking energy drink. Like, that's what the fucking is. Yeah, whatever. Thanks, dog. Oh, shit. He gave us 6, though. I don't have to sleep anymore. Yes, I don't have to fucking sleep anymore. This is so fucking great. And that's actually it from this episode. But don't be sorry. The new episode is coming really soon. And I'll see you in that episode. Leave a like, comment. You know, comments are always appreciated. Subscribe. Do whatever you want to do. If you want to become a predator, If you want to become a rotator, you have to subscribe to check out my Twitter, Instagram, and all that shit below. And I'll see you in the next episode. Peace out.